हेलो चिल्ड्रन, सब मागे ना मैथ क्लास। सो क्लास 4 मैथमेटिक्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी एक्सरसाइज नंबर 4.5, सम यूनिट मेजरमेंट द कंटिन्यूएशन पाथ। एक्सरसाइज नंबर 4.5। ओके, कम टू स्टार्ट द क्लास। फर्स्ट वन, कन्वर्टर इनटू सेंटीमीटर। ऑलरेडी इन द प्रीवियस सेक्शन यू लर्नड कन्वर्टर टू सेंटीमीटर एंड कन्वर्टर टू मीटर। Okay, once again the recall the things. First, convert into a centimeter. First question is, one convert to a centimeter. 5 meter. Okay, 5 meter. Meter to centimeter, want to multiply with 100. So 5 meter. 5 multiple 100 equal to 500 centimeter. You know, 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. So 5 centimeter mean equal to 5 meter mean equal to 500 centimeter. Okay, children. The same thing. 7 meter. 7 meter. You want to convert to centimeter. So 7 multiple 100, 700 centimeter. Okay, 700 centimeter. So first thing, 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. Okay, next one, convert into a meter. The centimeter is given. You want to convert it to a meter. So given centimeter divided by 100. See, first one, 6000 centimeter. 6000 centimeter. So now you are going to change it to meter. So 6000 divided by 100. 0, 0 cancel. So 60 meter. Okay, 6000 centimeter equal to 60 meter. Second one, 4000 centimeter divided by 100. So 40 meter. Okay, centimeter to meter means 1 divided by 100. Okay, this is section 1 and 2. So, exercise 4.5, section 1, convert into a centimeter, and 2, convert into a meter. Okay, now let's see the Roman letter 3. Now, Roman letter 3. And, so first 25 meter, 53 centimeter and 80 meter 24 centimeter. The third Roman letter is addition. Want to add meter, one of measurement with another measurement. So here, again, first sum, 25 meter 53 centimeter add with 80 meter and 24 centimeter. First start from centimeter side, 7, 3 plus 4, 7. 5 plus 2, again is 7. So 77 centimeter. Now meter side. 5 plus 8. You know, 5 plus 8, 13. So 3, balance 1. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. So 4 meter. Okay, so final answer is 43 meter, 77 centimeter. So Roman letter 3, addition. First, same thing, start write the separate measurement unit. First meter and centimeter, start from the centimeter side. Here, 3 plus 4, 7, 5 plus 2, 7, and so 77 centimeter. And meter side, 5 plus 8, 13, so 3, balance 1, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 1, 4. So totally, 43 meter, 77 centimeter. Okay, now, Roman letter 4, subtraction. Same measurement, the subtraction. Roman letter 4, subtraction. See, 63 meter, 47 centimeter, minus 36 meter and 24 centimeter. Okay, same thing. First write the unit, meter side and centimeter side. First start from the centimeter side, 7 minus 4. 7 minus 4 is 3. 4 minus 2, 2, so centimeter side is over, so 47 centimeter minus 24 centimeter is 23 centimeter. Now meter side, 3 3 minus 6 not possible. So you borrow 1, change as a 5. And here 30. Is clear, children? So now 30 minus 6, answer is 7. 5. 5 minus 3 is 2. So 27 meter. So the final answer is 27 meter, 23 centimeter. Unit is very important, children. So first write the units also. 27 meter and 23 centimeter. Okay, now let's see the word problem sums. Now, fifth one. So, word problem sum. See, Raju used 30 meter, 25 centimeter ribbon for making his project. So, Raju is making one project. He used 30 meter and 25 centimeter of ribbon. If he had bought 20 meter of ribbon. He bought 20 meter of ribbon. How much ribbon is left with him? So, Raju bought 20 meter of ribbon. He used for his project 30 meter and 25 centimeter. Now, you want to find out the left thing. So, how is it remaining? So, in the sum, you are going to subtract. So, the total length of the ribbon and subtract the used ribbon. So first he bought 20 meter of ribbon. So 20 meter of ribbon he bought and he used 30 meter and 25 centimeter of ribbon. So first 20 meter and centimeter side you write 0 and 30 meter and 25 centimeter. Okay, so 20 centimeter, centimeter side write 0 and here 30 meter and 25 centimeter. Okay, in the sum you are going to subtract. Okay, first start from the centimeter side. 0 minus 5. So, 0 minus 5 not possible. So, borrow 1. Here onwards. So, borrow 1. 20. So, borrow 2. Borrow 1 means here changes a 9. Okay, again it changes a 9. And get 10 and 9. Finally, 10. Okay, children. First, 2 is give 1, so 10 due to 1, next one is, so changes a 9, the same thing, cross out and write 10 and 1, again a borrow, so cross out a 10 and write 9, so here 10 minus 5 is 5 and here 9. Okay, writing here 9 minus 2 is 7. So 9 here centimeter side is over. Now meter side 9 minus 3 is 6. So 1 minus 1 0. So right. So final answer. The final ribbon length is 6 meter 75 centimeter. Okay, children. So once again I explain it. Listen carefully. Raju bought a ribbon of 20 meter. He bought a 20 meter of ribbon and he used for his project 30 meter and 25 centimeter. So 20 meter minus 30 meter and 25 centimeter. First wrap from the centimeter side. 0 is here. So you borrow 1. The nearest number also 0. So you from borrow is a 1, 2. From 2. So, change over cross out and write change of 1 and here 10 again is a borrow and cross out and write 9. Here 10, so again a cross out and write 9. Finally is 10. So, 10 minus 5 is 5. 9 minus 2 is 7. And here 9 minus 3 is 6. 9 minus 3 is 6. And finally 1 minus 1 0. So, don't write. So, final answer the left thing is 6 meter. And 75 centimeter. Okay, children. Now let's see the next sum. Next sum. The distance between bus stand and school is 81 meter 40 centimeter. And the distance between school and temple is 20 meter and 10 centimeter. What is the total distance? Here, note the word is total. So you want to add the distance, two distance. First one is the distance between bus stop and school is 81 centimeter and 40 centimeter. So first meter side and centimeter side, 81 meter and 40 centimeter. Then second thing, school and temple is 20 meter and 10 centimeter. So 20 meter and 10 centimeter. What is the total distance? Okay, first write it the meter side and centimeter side. First start from the centimeter side. 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 1, sorry, 4 plus 1 is 5. 4 plus 1 is 5. So 50 centimeter. Then meter side, 1 plus 0, 1. 8 plus 2 is 10. So totally, the total distance is 101 meter, 50 centimeter. Okay, children. So once again, I explain it. Listen carefully. First thing, the distance between the bus stop and school is 81 meter and 40 centimeter. And the distance between school and temple is 20 meter and 10 centimeter. Now, we want to find out the total distance. So, you add the distance. First centimeter side, 40 centimeter plus 10 centimeter is 50 centimeter. Then meter side, 81 meter plus 20 meter is 101 meter. So total distance is 101 meter 50 centimeter. Okay, children, that's all. I hope you understood. Thank you, children. Thank you for listening.